naman garbage yung dahil. Kasi highly correlated political participation ng tao, which is a moral duty, you know, sa kaalaman nila sa kasaysayan. Ang kabataan ay talagang buhaw ng maniliit ang kasaysayan, ng mga martir, ng mga santo, who really faith response kasi ito eh. No? Faith response to the challenges of current times. So, kailangan ma-access to ng mga parokya, imbitahin nyo muna yung mga school administrators so they appreciate history, our priests, our bishops, because influencers sila eh. Ang kabataan, they need role models like our heroes. They hardly remember. They hardly remember Cory, Pinoy, Pinoy. Ang concern ko bilang pasaka sa EDSA Revolution, people cover up, how do we keep the memory alive? And through you, as actors, as producers, thank you very much. Kaya namin din kami, may grupo kami GomBurZa. Because way back 1977 in Ateneo, they founded this, no, led by Father Robert Reyes. Kanina nagbigin na kami, siya, we were there, sa marker, sa Luneta. Ang galing, mga pare mismo, we did, ang galing, no, talagang may guillotine kami. They did that. Very good acting. At ang daming mga studyante, hindi nila akalain, ganun pala. No? So, we need to keep history alive if we want to survive as a nation. And this is for you. No? Demand your schools. We need you. Have a roadshow in schools. Please, I want my